London. We are in bright and early. It is 7:30 and we are heading to Crystal Palace. I'm going to meet Piglet today, so expect all the screams and the childlike behaviour because I've never actually met him. I've tried to meet him several times in Paris. I always miss him, so it had to be a reservation at Crystal Palace to be able to meet him on this trip. So that is what we are going to go and do. It's all fogging up because it's very humid this morning. I don't know what the temperature is at the moment, but it's probably in the 30s. Oh, it's saying 23. It definitely feels hotter than that. But yeah, we're here extra early. Our reservation isn't until 8, so we're going to have a few pictures by the castle. I've taken a little reel with my Piglet bag, and yeah, we're going to go and get some pictures done by the photo pass people. Okay, I've got a savoury plate and a sweet plate. So I got egg, cheesy potato, bacon and sausage, and then I got some blueberry pancakes. I think this is like a fried, like a donut, but like a Mickey waffle, I think. And then this looks like a blueberry sort of cake crumble thing, so I'm gonna give that a go as well. Jude's got his pancakes, croissant and fruit. Freddie, what did you get? Scrambled egg, pancakes and Mickey waffle. And Taylor got Mickey waffle, strawberries and pancakes as well. Did you get anything different? Oh, you got chicken.
I got chicken, it's amazing.
Is it really good?
It's really good.
Like KFC type of chicken,
yeah,
it is, isn't
style.
It? If you are coming here, 8 o'clock is a good slot. It's not overly busy and everything is piping hot. Who have you seen?
Eeyore.
Eeyore.
Hi, Piglet.
Hi. Do you like me? I'm pink. And I'm a bag.
Yeah.
I'm all Piglet up. Aw, thank you.
We've waited a whole year.
Yeah, I've waited so long to see you. Oh, thank you so much, Piglet. It's nice
to meet you. Thank you.
And Freddie. Take a
picture.
Nice. Thank you so much, Piglet.
Thank you, Piglet. Bye.
Because he's bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
You gonna bounce with Tigger?
Look at him. You're
pretty.
I'll bounce for him once.
When you come in, they do still give you the little cards with their autographs on them, but I have seen them sign in books, so you can bring books but this is a nice little keepsake, I suppose.
Makes you feel better.
Are you happy today?
Poor Eeyore. No one understands him.
So we're out of Crystal Palace. It is 9:30. Really good experience. Food was really, really nice. However, one negative. We didn't get to see Pooh Bear. His attendant, I don't know what happened, but he went past our table and around. Then they went out and then they came back and then they done the same route again. So in an hour and a half they didn't pass our table once, yet we saw every other character two times. Actually we saw Eeyore three times. So I did go up to the attendant to say something and he was actually quite argumentative and was like, we haven't gone past your table. I was like, well, you sort of done the same route twice. I said, we've been here since 8 o'clock, so in an hour and a half you do expect to see, you know, one character, especially when you've seen all the others two or three times.
And you've paid your bill and they're expecting you now to leave.
Yeah, we had paid our bill, we were just now sitting there and waiting for Pooh to come round. And he's like halfway around the room and it's like, we're going to end up sitting there for another like 20-25 minutes not eating, we've paid our bill. And it's like, we just want to get out and get going, and eating into the morning before it gets too hot. So yeah, that was a bit of a poor ending to our meal, but Piglet was my main reason to go. So, you know, I'm glad that I've got to see him. Yeah, so, but it's just a bit of a, you know, shoddy ending to a good meal. So yeah, anyway, we're gonna head to Big Thunder Mountain. Last time I checked it was 15 minutes, but that could have gone up now. So we're just gonna see when we get there. I don't know if you can actually see me because of the sun behind me, but yeah, we'll see what it's like when we get there. But that's a ride that we can all ride together, so we wanna go and do that. And Pirates today, don't we? And Haunted Mansion's another one that we wanna do because we haven't done that one yet. And Space Mountain. So they're sort of the attractions that we're heading for today. Tiki Rooms would be a nice one to do as well when it gets really warm. And I'd also like to get a pineapple Dole Whip today as well. Okay, Big Thunder's saying a 20 minute wait, which actually isn't half bad. So we're gonna put the buggy over here and head straight in. Went on Big Thunder Mountain for a second time as it was so quick. Myself and Taylor went to the toilet. We've now walked around to Pirates of the Caribbean and it's just a 5 minute wait. So ready for a bit of air con because it is getting really hot again. And I can smell the smell until we're inside and then I think it disappears because of the air con.
station.
Just come off of Pirates. I think it's a Spirit jersey. It says Yo-ho Pirates Life for Me on it, and then on the front, skull and the swords. Nice little keepsake, and that is $79.99 plus tax, obviously, but quite original. Nice. And they've got the ears as well. They're nice.
Have
pretty.
You them on?
No.
Are you sure? I'll try them. Nailed it.
Lovely. What have you got?
Whoa,
a pirate suit. That's a nice one, isn't it? Like the handle. How much is it?
Can I hold it?
$10, basically.
True.
That one's foam. Some nice pirate costumes here as well. And this one. Lovely. Don't know how much they are, because there's no prices on them. Disney have been doing that a lot, actually. No prices on anything. Just a little bit naughty.
Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is.
Olé, it's Joe time.
Small World. It's saying a 20 minute wait, but if it's like anything else this morning, it's going to be much shorter. It's 1:45, so we'll see the time when we get on. Haunted Mansion said a 35 minute wait, and we were on it in about 20 minutes, so that was good, and everything else has been pretty much straight on. We are making headway this morning in Magic Kingdom. It doesn't seem too busy over to the left of the park, but as we make our way over to the right, I think it's going to get busier. So we'll just see, but we're making our way around and getting on what we can, and yeah, we're having a better morning today than the last couple of days, with Freddie not feeling too well and Charlie not feeling too well. We've definitely hydrated and rested, even though we were up bright and early this morning. Bottles up at the Tangled toilets with the little water fountains there, and they weren't spraying up enough water. And there was this American guy that turned around and said that they had a refilling station in Pinocchio's, So right opposite the carousel, come straight through and it's just inside on this wall here. But they also have a little refilling station here with cups. So you
it
are,
is ice cold.
Is it? So you're able to fill up here. So try and look for places like this. I know a lot of quick services, you can go up and ask for ice cold water and they will give it to you. But if you want to fill up a water bottle, it's quite difficult to find places that you can do so around the park. You do have like them little water fountains that we were trying to fill up from, where you can just like have a few sips from. But some of them are quite warm because they're in the sun, so it's making the water hot. But if you can find places like this that have the ice cold water, then yeah, it's so much better. So just to show you, the carousel is just through here. There's a walkway in the fountain into Pinocchio's, and you have some ice cold water here. So you can grab a cup and fill it up. And they have plenty of tables and chairs out here as well, with umbrellas to shade you from the hot sun as well. You're right, dude. It also took us just 15 minutes to get onto Small World. And as you saw, it went off at midday and we got back through just about to get off at 15 past. So it's a 15 minute ride. It is much longer than Paris's. And like you said, you feel like you're switching off. It's got to that point where you're just switching off, whereas Paris's, I feel, is just long enough.
Being brainwashed by the music.
Yeah, be singing it all day now. But I think we might go around the back and do Ariel again, and probably Dumbo, because they're all 5 and 10 minute waits. And then head down to Space Mountain and Buzz, because we haven't yet done them. And then we will probably make our way out for today. We've done quite a lot. It's a Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party again tonight, so we have to be out by 6, but you're going to get a lot more people coming in at 4 when that crossover period is, so we want to sort of get out before then. And we haven't yet made a decision of what we're doing. We could always get the monorail over to Epcot, do some food and wine. Yeah, but we haven't yet made a decision, so we will see. But yeah, so I'll probably put you away for a while now, because I've already shown you the Little Mermaid and Barnstormer and that, I think, on our first day that we were here in Magic Kingdom. So I'm not going to show you that again. And I don't want to show you too many rides, because not a lot of people like the spoilers. I'll catch up with you, I suppose, in a little bit, maybe when we are heading on to Buzz.
Got to hit Zurich's forces where it counts. Z marks the spot.
Ready, Jules? Let's do some shooting. Woo!
Space Rangers.
So myself and Jude have rode Buzz, didn't we?
Yeah.
We've now just picked up a Joffrey's. I got the frozen lemonade, and then she said, would you like any syrup in that? And I was like, oh, what flavours? I think she said apple, strawberry and blue raspberry. So I just asked which one would she suggest, and she said apple. I was like, okay. So we went for apple, and I thought, well, Jude might try it, one because it's green and one because he loves apple juice. And do you like it? You love it, don't you?
Apple juice.
Cold, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want some more? Now, I was a little bit concerned because it was sour apple, but it's just right. It's not sour at all. We're just waiting for the boys. They've gone on Space Mountain. It said an hour wait. They definitely haven't been an hour. Sorry, I've just had to change my memory card and move back into the shade because it was absolutely boiling where we were. Anyway, as I was saying, it definitely wasn't a 60 minute wait, because it is, well, it was around 20 past. When Taylor texted me to say that they were getting on the ride, and we left around 10 to 2, so it's definitely not been an hour wait, so that's good. And myself and Jude are just going to sit here, relax for a bit, and wait for them to turn back up. I also, from the last time that I spoke to you, I managed to get a Tron virtual queue. We are group 119, so I don't know whether or not we're going to stay to do it, because they are only on groups 80 to 90 at the moment. So it's a long time And as I said, we got the crossover of the Mickey's Not So Scary party at 4, so we don't really want to be in the park till then, and we don't really want to exhaust ourselves either. We managed to get Barnstormer, Little Mermaid and Dumbo done again, which I said that we were going to go and do, and then we came to Buzz and Space Mountain, so that leads us to now. So yeah, I'll catch up with you all in a little bit, but I think the plan was to leave here, maybe go through some shops on Main Street and go to Epcot. So we're in the fashion shop before it heads into the Emporium. They got lots of Halloween bits in, the Halloween lounge fly and Halloween Mickey. They have a Halloween t-shirt which says Happy Halloween on it, with all the Fab Five. $29.99 that one is. At least it's got the price on. You have a Mickey pumpkin that you can put your sweets in for Halloween. We have a Halloween cushion. Feels nice, embroidered there. And then a throw as well, which says up for a scare. They've got the matching pumpkin design on a hat. They've got that design in a kids t-shirt as well as the adults, and also a lovely spirit jersey with the pumpkin design on as well, and they have this in the adult size, and also a grey hoodie. Oh, can you lift up the hood, Fred? There we go. Halloween ears, so you have pumpkins, and then also Mickey as well. They've also got Crocs with the pumpkin design on as well, if you're a Croc wearer. And another lounge fly as well, orange and the black. Very nice. Got some pumpkin Mickey mugs, some pajamas here, I think. Well, these are pyjamas in that pattern. That might be a top or a nightie, but yeah, that's a nice pink design with the Fab Five on it as well. What's that? A black cat?
Yeah.
Oh, not a nice black cat.
No, I mean,
no.
It's in the wing. Ow. I'm Gryffindor.
That's the wrong movie. Got a t-shirt and another spirit jersey there as well. Got the sisters, all three of them. Also this jumper, again with the same designs of the Fab Five. Mickey, Pluto, Donald and Goofy. And Chip and Dale's there on the back as well. And then you've got some more pajamas, I think. And this tie-dye black and pink design. Very nice. So we've made it to Epcot. We got the express monorail. Never knew that was a thing. Don't remember it last year, but it must have always been a thing. So you can get on that and it takes you straight to the ticket and transportation center. So it made that much quicker. And then we got off there and then hopped on another monorail to Epcot, which was a nice relaxing journey over, wasn't it? We've just made our cooling towels wet because it is absolutely baking. We'd like to go into the UK pavilion because we somehow missed that last year. So we're gonna go and do that. And also Charlie just mentioned, because we need to get something for dinner, we haven't eaten since breakfast. Maybe going to the American pavilion and doing the smokehouse there, which is a quick serve. It's got quite good reviews. We've seen quite a lot of YouTubers eating there and it looks good, so we thought we'd give that a go this time. Okay, we're heading into the UK. So we've got this little entrance here. I've never been in here, I've not seen any footage of it, so we're seeing it all for the first time. Sportsman's Shop. Okay, we have some London Underground merch, which is a bit strange. Like, yeah, to us, I suppose everything in the shop is going to be weird. Exit. London. What are you doing, Fred?
It's a jumper.
Yeah.
Feeling it.
It's not hot.
Oh, got a Beatles top. Let it be. Beatles hat.
See, they're getting somewhere.
Got lots of different clothing. Jumper with London and Mickey in a red telephone box. We've got all the sweets, licorice all sorts, fruit gums, English creamy toffees. I mean, yeah. Black licorice. I wouldn't want to know the price on these. I bet they're very expensive. And we can buy them from like B&M and Home Bargains for like under a pound. We have the toy soldier shop. Oh, cute. And it's a Pooh tree decoration. Of course, you're going to have a Paddington bear. And also the Queen's dogs, well, probably now the King's dogs. Oh, I love this jumper with Tinkerbell on it. I just don't know where I'd wear it. I'd probably just wear it in home, to be honest. Like as a lounging top in the winter. But really pretty. Lovely piece of art there of Wendy and Peter. Taylor's enjoying the music. So this is the Kit Kat Fun Start. This is the passport that we've just bought. So we'll come and do that another day. So make sure you hit subscribe to see Winnie the Poohies. Okay, we are at the Smokehouse. The boys have cheeseburger. Taylor has ribs and onion rings. Charlie has the barbecue burger. I have the brisket. The kids got a side with it, so I got coleslaw for us to share because Jude wouldn't want anything else, and they get a drink as well. So Freddie got burger, chips and mac and cheese and a drink for $8.50, which I think is really good. So for all of this, oh, and plus the two fountain drinks, it was $74.48, which I don't think is too bad. There's a lot of food there. So yeah, we're going to tuck in and enjoy. So, to save our legs, we thought we'd get the boat over to
the other side of the lake.
The other side of the lake, yeah. So we are just heading into France and there's a little stop. So we thought we'd get the boat over. We're going to go to the land and go on soaring. Living with the land, possibly. Maybe Nemo, because they're all good ponds, really. And then head back to the hotel. But yeah, our feet are absolutely killing, so we thought we'd get the boat. And it's something new because last year they had the barges in the middle of the lake, so I'm pretty sure they weren't doing the boat, so it's a new experience. So yeah, we're going to sit back and enjoy the little boat ride to the other side of the lake. Enjoy that.
I did.
Nice, wasn't it?
Very calming.
It was. So much easier than trying to barge your way through showcase with loads of people.
Yeah.
So that was from Morocco to Canada, and they also do another boat. I think they're different times, which is from Mexico to, what was the other one?
Germany, I think.
Yeah, Germany. So yeah, you've got four like stop off points, and then they just go backwards and forwards throughout the day. But yeah, that was nice. We enjoyed that. So we saved our feet a little bit. We're just going to walk up now towards the upside down fountain to Figment. And then after Figment, we might do, as I said, soaring and living with the land. Here we are, journey into imagination with Figment. Oh, where the wind's blowing, we're getting a lovely spray off of that fountain. Alright, we're going to pop the pram here and head straight in. It's saying a 15 minute wait, but I doubt it will be. Ready, Jude? Let's go and see Figment.
I can't do it.
I know. Definitely not a 15 minute wait. That's to the front of the queue and get on. Are you ready for the smelly bit? You're already pinching your nose.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Tastes like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Without my GLEMT, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing Figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see.
Just turn your imagination loose and anything can happen.
This is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll.
During the food and wine festival, they put signs up of the ingredients that they use then in food at the countries, and I think that's really nice. So then you can see the ingredients and then see, you know, them growing, and then you can go and eat them from the booth. So yeah, it was really, really good, really interesting. I will say, all of us are starting to feel the whole, like, going from the heat outside to the air con. I don't know if you've noticed, like, in the background, Jude's coughing, Freddie's starting to cough. I'm like, I was fine before we went in there. Then we've been in the air con on that slow ride for a good 5-10 minutes, and now I'm bunged up again. I feel like, because our bodies aren't used to the whole, like, heat and then going into cold air con, then back out to the heat, it's like really affecting our whole system, isn't it? Hopefully we get used to it, but yeah, I mean, saying that, we've been here for over a week now, haven't we? So I don't know, I think because it's just extra hot this year. I don't remember it so much last year, but yeah, it's really affecting us this year. Now we're heading on to Nemo, and that will be our last ride of the evening. It's actually 7:30, so, and then we'll be heading back before the rush of the fireworks. I think what we're going to do is hold out from doing any of the fireworks until next week, and just, yeah, try and break ourselves in. We also have Mickey's Not So Scary at the end of our holiday as well, so we need to prepare for that as well, because I think that goes on until like 1 a.m. We want to obviously make the most out of that as well. So yeah, right, on to Nemo we go, and then as I said, we'll be heading back.